and welcome back. In this Black Excellence presentation, we will highlight the 12 best side hustles. You may be one of millions of eager entrepreneurs, stay-at-home moms, enterprising fathers, or struggling college students who are seeking ways to supplement your income, or you are ambitiously working towards a short-term financial goal, such as paying off a credit card. You may be in need of some extra cash and would like to add a second stream of income, but you also desire the freedom and flexibility to work from home or remotely. We believe that since you are here, you are aware that there is a virtual world of opportunities that have opened up with the advent of laptops, tablets, smart mobile devices, and high-speed internet. And so here's your question. How do I leverage this fascinating technology so that I myself can capitalize on this online economy, but also maintain a work-life balance as I pursue my financial goals? We hope that this video contains the answer. We have scoured the internet and performed thorough research on those diamond-in-the-rough side hustles that will empower you to increase your cash flow while working part-time or at night. Again, remember that these are supplementary business opportunities, not full-time jobs. We don't want to give you the impression that these side hustles will replace your full-time income or offer employee benefits. We must emphasize these are temporary, short-term gigs, but they will empower you to leverage your skills and expertise while working for yourself as an independent contractor or freelancer. And we are talking about simple tasks that can be done on an extremely flexible work schedule. We should also highlight the fact that these jobs require you to do your best and always put forth your best effort. Each opportunity has its own set of requirements and area of expertise. And assume that the base requirements include being a U.S. resident, being 18 years and older, having a phone, and last but not least, having access to a PC or a Mac with high-speed internet. Also keep in mind that as an independent contractor, you will be responsible for your own taxes. But let us leave you with this. Side hustles are part of a short-term strategy to increasing your earning potential and should serve only as a bridge to get you where you want to be long-term. Nonetheless, we hope that we can put you on a positive path to satisfying your desire to make more money, live a better life, and do something cool. In this original Black Excellence video, we will be featuring the 12 best side hustles, and we will provide links in the description box below. But without further ado, let's get started. 1. Side Hustle App, Steady. There are well over 1 million apps to pick from your iPhone, Android, or smartphone. And if your home screen looks anything like ours, you have 8, 9, or maybe even 10 screens of must-have apps. At least that's what you thought at the time of download. However, do you have an innovative app that'll help you supplement your income with a variety of part-time, one-time, or temporary jobs? Look no further, as we recommend you try Steady. Steady is a new app for people looking to find flexible work opportunities that align with their own interests and abilities. Steady makes it easy for side hustlers to find the best work opportunities out there to help build their careers, supplement income, or find a passion. The app not only shows you side hustle opportunities nearby and online, but it also shows you how to get the most income out of those opportunities. How the app works is by recommending personalized work opportunities for you, and then the app helps track the income from those opportunities. By using the app, you can learn where there are gaps in your income and help you find gigs to fill in those gaps and increase your monthly income. Here is a fun fact. The Steady app caught the attention of NBA legend Shaquille O'Neal, who invested in the company and now serves as advisor and advocate. 2. Teaching Online, VIP Kid. As an online instructor, you can teach English as a second language to children in international countries like China as a secondary stream of income. Most of the students will range in age from 4 to 12. Don't worry if you have anxiety about teaching large groups. The classes are taught online in a one-on-one environment. If you're interested in teaching online, we recommend you sign up for VIP Kid Teachers. VIP Kid Teachers is one of several companies whose focus is on teaching ESL to Chinese students. The curriculum is very structured, as each VIP Kid lesson is based on their pre-made slides. All classes are one-on-one and conducted online through the VIP Kid portal, which is essentially their version of Skype or FaceTime. According to the VIP Kid website, the curriculum is based on the U.S. Common Core State Standards and uses a flipped classroom approach to foster creativity and critical thinking skills. For VIP Kids, you will need a bachelor's degree and at least 1 year of any formal or informal teaching experience, such as mentoring, tutoring, coaching, or alternative education experience. You'll have an online interview with a VIP Kid executive to discuss your professional background. The average pay is up to $22 per hour. You will get paid twice a month via direct deposit to your bank account. 3. Transcribing and captioning, 3-Play Media. A transcriptionist is a skilled typist who converts audio files into text. Transcription jobs could range from creating a transcription of a recorded interview to transcribing captions for YouTube videos. If you're interested in transcribing, we recommend you sign up for 3-Play Media. 3-Play Media caters to industries such as education, entertainment, government, and faith. Their services include closed captioning, translation, and audio descriptions. Their transcription service is geared toward making audio and video content searchable, engaging, and easier to understand, rather than just watching or listening to content. As a freelance transcriptionist or editor for 3-Play Media, you would decide which projects to accept, how much you work, and when and where you perform your work. To be a good candidate, you need to be able to provide expert transcribing services independently and be able to provide a quick turnaround on a finished work product, as each project will have its own requirements. You are required to take and pass a series of proficiency tests to demonstrate your transcription skills prior to being engaged as a contract transcriptionist. The average pay is in the range of $10 to $30 per hour. You will get paid monthly via direct deposit to your bank account. 4. Medication reminders, PLEO. There is a growing need in the healthcare industry for customer service agents to help patients improve their medication routine. Basically, these are agents who call patients that have been given prescriptions to help them remember to take them. If you're interested in medication reminders, we recommend you sign up for PLEO, PLEO Good Start, a company that hires freelancers who work at home as what they term a good starter. A good starter is a person who makes a non-sales call to patients, reminding them to take their pills and medication. Good starters also answer questions to help individuals get on a schedule. You read from a script that's given to you, and while having a conversation with the patient, you will review the side effects as well. You are required to listen to the patient and report any harmful effects if the patient mentions any. Being a good starter is a serious job. Not only are you contributing to the patient's life, but you are providing patients with emotional support and encouragement. PLEO will perform a background screening and credit check at your expense. They are huge on helping people, therefore you must be personable, cheerful, and have a pleasant voice. The average pay is in the range of $10 to $15 per hour. You will get paid twice a month via direct deposit to your bank account. 5. Data entry, SigTrack. Data entry jobs are relatively easy, repetitive jobs where you enter information from paper documents into digital form. Data entry jobs are easy to do, but are often monotonous and uneventful. However, these jobs have proven to be a legitimate side hustle opportunity. If you're interested in data entry, we recommend you sign up for SigTrack. SigTrack is a data processing company that primarily handles information connected to various campaigns. They provide a variety of information that gets passed on to candidates. This is a very legitimate home-based data entry job, where data entry clerks are responsible for processing signatures. These signatures appear on affidavits, petition signatures, and voter registration cards. No previous experience is required, but the work is seasonal. Like all data entry jobs, your ability to balance accuracy and speed is the key to maximizing your hourly wage. It's critical that you have dual monitors, as the basis for this gig is to view raw data on one monitor and enter data on the other. The average pay is in the range of $7 to $30 per hour, depending on your accuracy. You will get paid weekly via your PayPal account.
We would love to hear your opinion on this video. Please tell us your thoughts in the comments below.
6. User testing, Userlytics. The great thing about user testing is that it's simple and in most cases doesn't require any specific qualifications. There are a handful of innovative companies that provide a user testing platform that allows freelancers to provide insight to clients based on their customer experiences. If you're interested in user testing, we recommend you sign up for Userlytics. Userlytics gives you the ability to get paid while checking out the usability of apps or a website as you test from home or anywhere you like. You will participate in user testing and provide your feedback and suggestions. Your work will consist of completing a series of tasks and instruction while interacting with prototype or production websites or mobile apps. You may also end up viewing video commercials or other digital user interfaces. In any event, you will be able to speak out loud about your thoughts, emotions, criticisms, and suggestions while answering questions. You will need a PC or Mac with a microphone, and for some tests, a webcam may be necessary. You will need to install the Userlytics Recorder software on your desktop or laptop. For mobile tests, you can use either your iPhone or Android. Again, you will need to use your microphone and front camera. After downloading the Userlytics app from either the App Store or Google Play, you will be good to go. The average pay is in the range of $5 to $20 per test. You will get paid weekly via your PayPal account. 7. Customer Service Agent, Live Ops. There are several companies that hire call center agents to provide a variety of services to customers via telephone. Some jobs focus on customer services, whereas others focus on telemarketing, health services, and more. With so many remote call center jobs to choose from, the choices are abundant. If you're interested in customer service, we recommend you sign up for Live Ops. Live Ops jobs give you the flexibility to work on your own schedule. As a virtual telemarketing agent, you'll be able to choose an industry that fits your unique combination of skills and work availability. Many of the jobs revolve around outbound sales, bilingual customer service, and financial services. Call center agents are paid a rate that is based on minutes of talk time, plus sales incentives in some cases. As an independent contractor, you are given the freedom to work as many or as few hours as your schedule permits. Once accepted as an independent agent, you are required to have a quiet place to work online. You will need a dedicated landline, headset, and connection to the internet. The average pay is in the range of $14 to $30 per hour. You will get paid twice a month via direct deposit to your bank account. 8. Tutoring, Varsity Tutors. There's no doubt that many online tutoring gigs are available online to earn extra money. These online tutoring platforms connect students with home-based teachers inside of a virtual classroom. If you're interested in tutoring, we recommend you sign up for Varsity Tutors. Varsity Tutors is a very well-known option for personally tailored lessons in a one-on-one setting. The company is designed to offer students of all ages convenient online tutoring services. Students can pick their tutors based on tutor profiles. Sessions are available via text chat, video chat, whiteboard, and many other options. They offer either face-to-face tutoring or instant online tutoring for homework, study questions, exam prep, and other direct tutoring sessions. You will be connecting with students when they need you the most. As an independent contractor, you will be able to tutor with your own teaching styles, methods, and materials. Their main requirement is that you must hold or currently pursue a bachelor's degree. The average pay is $20 an hour. You will get paid weekly via your PayPal account. 9. Customer Service, Working Solutions. There are a number of at-home customer service providers who employ virtual agents who are skilled, motivated, and educated. Their jobs include responding to emails or posting to taking notes. Other tasks include acting as online chat representatives to handle sales, service, or technical issues, and speaking directly via telephone to customers. If you're interested in customer service, we recommend you sign up for Working Solutions. Networking Solutions offers a variety of customer service projects, as well as editing and data entry jobs. They hire independent contractors to work as home agents, providing sales, technical support, and customer service for their clients. Sales and service projects deal with retail sales, reservations, account issues, or enrollments. Being a home agent means taking calls, placing calls, chatting online, typing emails, and doing data entry. Every project is different in terms of responsibilities as well as pay. You have to fill out an application online and then follow that up with an online test. After you've tested, someone will manually look over your results and decide if you will be granted an interview. The average pay is in the range of $7 to $20. You will get paid bi-weekly via direct deposit to your bank account. 10. Test scoring, Pearson. Test prep and scoring jobs are other avenues for education professionals to put their experience and education to work from home. Scoring professionals evaluate written short answers or essays, spoken responses, and portfolios. Most of the time, the tests you'll grade are from high school or college students, although some companies offer testing for K-8 students as well. If you're interested in test scoring, we recommend you sign up for Pearson Assessments. Pearson is a leading name in the education industry, offering online education programs and various testing services for educational institutions all over the U.S. Pearson was selected by the College Board to provide scoring for the writing test of the SAT. Their assignments include part-time test scorers, writers, and reviewers in language arts, math, science, and social studies. Work schedules vary throughout the year and may take place online or scoring sites. At Pearson, you will be hired as a temporary employee rather than a contractor. Thus, you may be eligible for a health insurance plan. Scorers must have a bachelor's degree or higher and be able to score essays. You must work at least 20 hours a week. The average pay is $10 an hour. You will get paid bi-weekly via direct deposit to your bank account. 11. IT Microtasks, iSoftStone. There are technology companies out there that hire talent pools for many different types of online jobs for big companies, such as Microsoft, Instagram, and other popular online companies that require different types of support. If you're interested in IT microtasks, we recommend you sign up for iSoftStone. iSoftStone is a crowdsourcing company that hires different types of information technology qualified candidates who can work from home. This IT service management company offers their services to clients throughout the world. They focus on helping them keep up with digital trends to improve customer experiences. One of the most common job positions that they fill are for search engine evaluators. iSoftStone offers small IT tasks that only take a few minutes to complete and usually involves collecting data and insight for businesses. No phone calls or direct client contact is required. The job qualifications are very easy to meet. The average pay is $13 per hour. You will get paid monthly via PayPal or direct deposit to your bank account. 12. Social Media Evaluation, Appen. Many companies specialize in data collection and using the information gathered from human interaction to make machine learning programs act more human-like. They do this through independent contractors who perform tasks online, like speaking phrases into a microphone or evaluating social media and search engines. If you're interested in social media, we recommend you sign up for Appen. Appen is seeking candidates in different countries and languages for work-from-home opportunities that include tasks such as data collection, transcription, data annotation, social media evaluation, and search engine evaluation. Many tasks are less than 1 hour and would include providing feedback on ads, news, feeds, and search results. The assignments can be quick one-time tasks, short-term tasks for a week or two, or ongoing projects that last for months or longer. Appen is looking for a variety of skill sets, from those who use social media regularly to candidates who have college degrees in linguistics. Appen allows you to work when you want. The tasks are simple and the hours are very manageable. The requirements are minimal. The average pay is in the range of $12 to $14 per hour. You will get paid monthly via your PayPal account.
We appreciate the fact that you stayed with us until the end. Thank you for spending time with us, and don't forget to like this video. Also, make sure you subscribe so that you never miss a video. Bye for now. We will see you tomorrow.